Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Aziza. I'm reading today for the sign of Libra for love and relationship for April 2021. Libra, you are in a harmony at this time. You feel like not really smooth about a certain relationship. You are in harmony with someone, but you still like to have that issue of trust. Who doesn't? A lot of people do, you know, even like they are happy in relationships, but they still like not trusty 100%. The other person in your life also want to be with you, but they don't trust you either. It seems to be that, you know, this is really a certain like not really mood on a person. Nobody trusts 100%, you know, it's just normal. The person in relationship here, they want to settle down with you. He or she wants you, but they are curious about too many things. They can be really traditional, traditional in a way that, they want their wife or husband, to act in a certain way. They don't want, you to be all over the place, you don't care, or you don't have any shyness or something like that. But I get here that it's not like you don't, but they want really things in a certain way. So he or she will believe that you are going to be that person that they can really manage to be making the wife or the husband and to stay with you, and they don't have any headache or worry in the back of their mind. You care about loyalty also. This person is very strong and pushing you to be stronger at this time. There are too many lessons for you to learn from this relationship. And I get here that you are learning other people's culture, religions. It could be someone in relation that maybe they have different habits, different food, different recipes, different opinions about things, wisdom. And I get here you are learning a lot about other people's culture or religion also. It sounds to be here that this person wants to get together with you, but they want to make sure you are the only person in their life and you don't really manage to be chatting or chit-chatting with other people from your past here and there. And they want you to be devoted to him or her only. There is money here for your person. It seems to be that, bills will be paid. Money situation, creating money, making money. And I get here you feel that maybe your person have really a lot of emotions or insecurity. They keep really asking you questions or spy on you, lurking around, wants to see what you are doing here and there. And I get here that you are nice to your person, you want your person, you mean very well. But you feel I cannot really hold back on other people, I cannot talk to them. I want to be feeling free to do whatever I want, because I'm not doing anything bad. I'm just talking to other people. But your person kind of wants you to be forgetting about other people, that they may think that this person wants you or want something different more than friendly talk. So they just care for you, but in the same time, it's kind of like they are trying to show you this is tough. We are in commitment and relationship. You cannot be just really chatting and laughing and joking around with other people. You feel that this person is really good for you, but in the same time, you want them to understand you because they feel you feel that they are lacking understanding you. You are not really trying to lie or play games here. You want to do things on your own, which is you are not really doing anything bad, but the other person just being careful. Like they say, just checking. I want to make sure. Your person is disappointed with another person around you. Like you talk to someone, it could be a male or female, that they don't really trust that this person have a good intention for you. Or like, you know, they have more than intention, more than a friend or more than a co-worker or something. And I get here that they don't want you to be really acting or reacting with that person. So, and you are like, I'm not doing anything. Why you don't just let go all of this? And you feel like, you know, maybe I should just lose this relationship because I'm not sure how I can act or react around my partner or my person because I'm not doing anything. You feel confident, like, you know, talking to other people. Like, you know, you feel confident in yourself and you want to talk to other people, but you don't want your person doubt your love to them because you love your person very much. I get here, he or she, like, you know, trying not to give you attention. Then they go back and forth. They want to give you attention. Then suddenly, well, I'm doing a lot for us, making money, providing money, working on my business for you and I. And I don't think that I can really, like, you know, just deal with you or continue in that relationship or becoming, like, you know, more committed or getting married to you unless you give up on old friends that they don't really benefit you in any which way. And you are like, those are my friends. There is nothing there. But the other person I get here is overreacted about it. And I get here that you are trying to isolate, like, you know, you did isolate all the affairs, like, you know, from the past. You separated from them. And you're having maybe a court case or something to go to court, like, you know, to divorce someone also. For some of you, like, you know, there is a divorce still ongoing. And you feel like, you know, I'm not doing anything. But your person wants to show you that you need to work with me. You need to be with me. You want to devote yourself to me. Because if you work so hard and let go all of those people, I'm going to make you the wife or the husband. So that person wants you, wants to be with you. And I get here that it's not this person, like, you know, is sincere. It's not joking around with you. And you feel like, you know, I'm the one who have the issue of trust before in the past, and now someone doesn't trust me, really. But I get here, your person become too emotional. They want really to be left alone sometimes. They become angry and upset. They don't know what to do. They are trying to clear the way, the road for themselves, like, you know, to be with you. Like, you know, they might really have certain fears or worry that if they take a wide step forward with you, which is they want to do that, that you're going to do something in the future like fooling around, cheating, and that person will be devastated because he or she dealt with someone from the past that hurt them so much. That's why maybe they are checking on you, spying on you, because something happened to them before. So they are trying to check on you so this situation doesn't happen to your person again. That's what's going on. But other than that, this person adore you, attracted to you, love you so much, and they care for you a lot. And this person is not really with you because of the challenge. No, they mean very well. He or she means very well for you. Your relationship is going to be really, like, you know, going smooth, but you have to understand where is your person coming from in the first place for you to succeed and really be happy. Because this is worrying you. It's making you feel like, you know, am I going to have a future with this person? Am I going to walk away? Should I move on? You should just understand where your person is coming from, and there is no move on from anything. You're going to be fine. And I get here instead of fighting and arguing about too many things. I hope you enjoy the reading, dear Libra. And if you need a private reading, please go to my website, mysticalaziza.com. The link for my website is in the description box below this video. So if you want to know how to call me for a private reading, go to the description box. My link for my website, mysticalaziza.com, is there. When you go to my website, click on reading prices, purchase your reading, give me a call. The phone number is listed on my website. Also, if you like cooking, my daughter have a cooking channel on YouTube. You can like and subscribe if you want. And her link, I am going to leave it in the description box also. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.